More than likely, when you meet a prospective customer, they're not in the market for what you're selling. Not right then, anyway. But you want them to remember your business exists, so when they do need what you're selling, they think of you. So how do you get your business to be top of mind, to be the first one your prospects think of when they need the product or service you deliver? Well, getting your prospects to remember you and your business is the key to marketing successfully. And the best way to do that is by sharing your story. We all have a story, something that makes us unique. Your story is not about what makes you better than your competitors, it's more about what makes you different. In your marketing, when you share your story with people, you're humanizing yourself and your business. You're planting a little extra information in their minds about you, and you're connecting with them on a much different level than you ever could with a sign or a newspaper ad. Today, the internet makes it easier than ever to connect with people and let them get to know you and your story. Use your website, your Facebook page, pictures, and especially video to do this. The internet levels the playing field when it comes to marketing. It's low cost, easy to do, and full of great ideas and new ways every day to put your message in front of people. The internet is where the majority of your customers spend most of their time. Here's where people are learning about you and your business. With the right marketing, they begin to know you, like you, and eventually, they even trust you before they meet you. Once you have that virtual relationship with your prospective customers online, you'll be the first one they think of when they need the product or service you offer.